greatness is not some esoteric quality that only a few of us have. It's not this God-given gift that is predetermined among us, and only a few people have this innate quality to ever achieve greatness. No. Greatness lies in every single one of us. We all have the ability to become great. But the difference lies in what we're willing to do to get there and how we're going to do it.
With the 25th selection in the first round of the 2009 first-year player draft, the Los Angeles Angels of Anaheim select Mike Trout.
Has the ability to be great, but it's all up to you. How bad do you want it? How much are you willing to do for it? But most importantly, do you believe that it's going to happen?
Chasing Barry back at the wall, and that is gone. Big